Galaxy of Heroes, and welcome to my alt account. So this is also a thank you for having me to Docsoftherock. Unfortunately, they need to progress quicker than Yorke is. He doesn't actually participate in very much, but he has now. Partly, well, a lot of it through, it was through Docsoftherock. I was going to say AAA stars as well. Might have got a few shards there. Don't think he did, though. So, let's activate, because we can. So, and I've got a few credits, so I can take her up to 85. What I don't know is, looky. Yay! What I don't know is how much gear I've actually got, because I've been trying to be competitive. I'm doing all the things wrong. But let's take her up to level 85 at least. I need her over 6,000 power. That's a big way to it. So that's done. And now let's see how far I can equip her. I've just realised I've used a load of energy that I should have held back, but hey ho. You know what? Just getting her, if I could get her to gear 7, that would be for Yorke a major achievement. Just that alone. Come on, so this is what gear levels is 3. This is just, is this first world problems when it becomes tiring just having to do all of this? Find 6. Let's do 6 of those. Is that all we got? 2. Well, that means I'm going to need loads of those. Okay, everything is still positive. So craft and slap that on, and that, and this, and that. What do we need here? Look. It'll give me loads this time round. One more than last. Let's click cross. So, yay! There we go. We've got Traya up to gear level 7. What is that? What am I missing here? Oh, don't tell me it's those things again, is it? Do I need 8 of those? Oh, I must do. Okay. Yeah, sod it. Don't give me loads. 16. That's counts as loads, I think. Right. Craft. Equip. Craft. Equip. Yes. Gordon, all state, green, equip, craft, equip, upgrade. Okay. All right, so that's just going to be there. Okay, so we can, how short am I on all of this? Not there, so it's, crap. I will have it out of the guild store, definitely. And let's see how many we can. Oops. 18. Oh, go back one. Right. Is that enough? Yes, it is. But that's enough for one. Okay. Right. I don't know what have I do I have any speed arrow? Oh, I do. Yay. Okay. So we'll assign that. Let's take that speed off. Go on there. What have we got here? Oh, hello. And you can have that for the moment. So I'm really looking for that and that. Confirm. So we've got health. Or we've got crit chance. Defense. What's that? That's crit chance. Crit. Ooh. Okay, well, that's useful to know. So what have I got there? Crit chance. I'm going to go for the speed and slap that on there for now. And that there, which means now I need to find those. But for now, we'll just go any set, confirm, and filter for speed. So I think I'm going to want her trucking along. Oh, health. They're both health. Actually, I can make a set out of that kind of. Oh, and there's a lot of tenacity there as well. So I'm sorry, I'm just going to switch over and then assign that. And there you go. There's a protection. So let's just upgrade that and assign there. 164. It's not fantastic. But let's confirm, and now let's do the upgrades on her abilities. I hope I've got enough material. Okay, actually, let's start off with her lead. Well, I can't start off with her lead, obviously, after doing that, but what I can do is get all the way up to here and... Here's a Zeta. When an enemy uses an ability outside of their turn, they take damage equal to 35% of their max health. This damage can't defeat enemies. When an enemy gains a buff outside of their turn, they lose 50% offense until the end of their next turn. Boom. Do it. Yes. She is great. Come on. Oh, don't do this. I was about to put the test card up there. Apologies for the interruption in this broadcast. Come on. Sorry, I'm stoked. I'm doing this one as well. At the start of each Sith ally's turn, Traya dispels all debuffs on them and deals damage equal to 5% of their max health for each debuff dispelled. Boom. Yes. It's part of the reason why I'm holding on to Zetas. And now let's just see, I should be able to max this out as well. I've just burnt through quite a few Omegas, but yes, I'm just going to max her out. I'm tapping away far too quickly here. Sorry, I'm stoked. I actually, I'll do that one as well. Oh, crap. So, there she is. Sorry about that if I made you jump. Health 16,198, protection 17,190. She's not going to stand up to very much, but I've got her. I can work on her. She can make Yorke great. Yay. And I can move mods around, of course. Blah, 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 blah. But anyway, yeah, that's that. And what I was also going to do is see whether I could, upgrade my Scion. Yay! And he's now gone up to gear level 7. I've done nothing, as you can, well, not much, as you can see, but I did, because I knew that I'd finally, obviously, got Traya up and running. I thought I'd get this bad boy on the map as well. Let's upgrade that, what's this one here? At the end of each turn, inflicts pain for 3 turns. Right. Which is his? Oh, I don't know. Which one is Lord of Pain? Is it this? That's the Zeta? Yes, it is. At the end of each turn, so you know what? I'm going to do it. Because it forces me to develop a Sith squad, which is ridiculous that it should have to force me to do that. But we'll go up to... I'm going to have to be careful now because my Omegas are too few to max everything. Oh, joy. Right. Oops. Right. That's there. You know what? I'm not going to rush this anymore. But other than, let's give him a cheeky promotion as well. And get him up to 6-star. So, And there was one final. Oh, no. I've already done that. Cool. I've taken him up to 85. He's now up to gear level 7. Wow. And I'll be working on there. I'll bring you back and I'll bring Yorke back and let you see how well he's doing. But for now, let's flip that around. He's only gone and unlocked Traya. And he's starting to get Sion up. Nihilus is there. Triumvirate will soon be in play. Thank you for watching.